when you do these case studies, you hit the bullseye, and that's amazing. You do not know the person, you have not met the guys, and yet you are able to go and identify where the problem lies. So for me, I've done within the silver, say maybe about a dozen cases, and of those dozen, barring one or two where I may not have been pinpointed, 10 of them, I mean, even today, bulk of them, I was at the point somebody had a hip fracture, somebody had a COPD, and I could say that. It amazes me how that is possible. So it's all about the silver's basic graining of the, you know, teachings, and then on based on which, when you do the case studies, it really unravels, and I think that's phenomenal. So I'm a big advocate. I keep talking to everybody about silver.